Count even, a ball and a strike. Garcia sets and throws. Line down the left field side, and it's back toward the foul line, and a fair ball back toward the wall. Paredes is in to score, and Erie now leads 3-1. Another one that just landed right on top of the painted foul line. RBI double for Sergio Alcantara. The SeaWolves add their insurance to 3-1. Erie's capitalized on the few opportunities it has gotten tonight. Unlike the Curve, who have gone 0-for-12 with runners in the scoring position.